is a mecca of the National Football League, Lambeau Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin. Opening day of this NFL season continues here this afternoon as the Green Bay Packers take on the New York Jets.
Longtime assistant coaches in this game in their first jobs as head coach. Mike Sherman said he felt great, but frankly, he looked a little stressed out.
Favre of the Packers, forget the sprained thumb of a year ago. He's had tendonitis all preseason.
Greg, we've heard so much about his elbow this preseason. We watched him practice on Friday. He looked pretty good. He never let the football go, though, full speed. So when he was warming up today, I said, he'll let it go during warm-ups today. He'll throw it hard. Never did. In fact, warmed up real casual. Never threw the ball more than 50%, so let's see how he plays in the game.
The face to green, far throw, complete, touchdown, Tyrone Davis. Three and a half minutes to play. The Jets have grabbed a four-point lead. The fourth quarter comeback here by Brett Favre. Green Bay ready to get by four. First down, three to John. Amon Green with running room up the middle. Across the 45 to the 47, 48 yard line. Third and 10. Favre throws a bullet. Diving catch by Charles Lee, and that's complete across the 45. And that's very close to a first down. And Brett Favre says, ow, and for that tendonitis in his arm was. Favre throws the side, and it's tight end. Second and three, a minute 14 to play. The Packers are out of timeout. Favre, pump fake, throws down the field. It is intercepted. Intercepted by Victor Green. Our final score, the Jets 20, the Green Bay Packers 16.
Favre to Freeman, touchdown. He just tied Jim Kelly.
And Freeman's going to try to
touchdown. Lead.
I don't think so.
They're throwing right back out here. Favre looks into the end zone, touchdown Freeman. Buffalo will go to 2-0. The Packers will fall to 0-2. Johnson takes the knee. And Packers offense, as we said, struggling, ranked 29th in yardage in the NFL. 30th as against or with the running game. Play action. Favre looking for a home run. Trader got it. Green Bay. What a catch. 55 yards.
Well, the Packers trying to figure out what's going on here in Lambeau, down by 21. From the 14, Antonio Freeman in the middle. He connects with him into the end zone. Touchdown, Bears.
Traitor keeping both feet in.
Fourth and seven.
hits with the head.
And the Chicago Bears are going to get their first victory of the season.
You almost get a sense that for a guy who has so much of the Super Bowl ring and three MVPs, that it's almost more exciting for him to come back. I'm sure he doesn't want to have to come back from 22 points. But he thrives on these kinds of situations where he has to bring his team back.
Freeman in motion, third and one. Off the fake to Green. Favre to Freeman. He's in. Touchdown Packers. Crowd on its feet.
Favre had to tell Goodwin, the rookie, what to do on the play.
William Henderson, the fullback. Is he in? Yes! Touchdown, Packers! With his second touchdown pass of the game, Brett Favre has pulled it to a tie with John Hadle, 11th place on the all-time touchdown list among quarterbacks in NFL history.
Packers looking for a comeback.
Yes. They trailed by 22 points earlier. From their own nine, Favre, under pressure, steps up and throws, and is picked off! Interception and returns it to the Packers, 13. And that should just about wrap up the Lions' fourth win of the season. Packers.
There he is, back to throw. And now he's going to take off, and now he does score. Freeman to the 20. Antonio Freeman.
Does he get the ball inside the pylon before he goes out of bounds? Yeah, that's a touchdown.
He does, yeah.